और वैदिक विधान पूजा इस एवरी पूजा स्टार्ट विथ ए पुण्याह वादन दैट इज फॉर द शुद्ध्यर्थ शुद्धि पुण्याह दैट मीन्स टू प्यूरिफाई ऑल द मटेरियल्स यूज्ड फॉर द पूजे वी यूज टू डू पुण्याह सो आफ्टर द पुण्याह वी विल बी डूइंग द आवाहन ऑफ महागणपति इन द कुंभ बिकॉज ऑल देवता सान्निध्यम इज देयर इन वाटर एंड इन एयर आवो वै सर्वा देवता अग्निम वै सर्वा देवता ब्राह्मणो वै सर्वा देवता सेज वेदा सो टू गेट द देवता सान्निध्यम वी हैव टू डू द आवाहन ऑफ देवता इन वाटर एंड आफ्टर दैट वी विल डू होमा दैट होमा विल बी डन इन द अग्नि एंड व्हेन द ब्राह्मण रिसीव्स द दक्षिणा एंड द वेदा दैट इज देयर इन द मस्तिष्कम And through that Vedas, the Devata Sannidhi will come. And through their Anugraha, Devata Preeti will come. So, in Vaidya Karmas, this is all what we do. So, today we are going to do the Mahaganapati Havan. Mahaganapati Havanam is mainly for the removal of the obstructions. That is for the Vighna Nivaran. The Mahaganapati is also called Vigneshwara. So, every Vaidika Karma starts with a Vigneshwara Puja. Karishyamanasya Karmanaha Avigneena Parisamaptyartham Ado Vigneshwara Puja Karishya. This is how all the Vaidika Karma begins. As well as Mahaganapati will remove the lethargy and make the people active. So, the activeness is required for the success of every individual. So, if you see the Brahmanda Purana, In the war between the Mahatrapana Sundari and Bandasuran, actually Bandasuran installs the Vighna Yantram and the Shakti Devata will lose their interest. They will become lethargy. They feel how we are going to win in this war and all. They will become lethargy and they will stop fighting. So the Varahi, the commander-in-chief of the army, goes and says to Tripura Sundari that this is what happened. So, she understands about the Vighna Yantra and she sees the Kameshwara, that is Parameshwaran and Kameshwara Mugaloka Dalpita Shri Ganeshwara. This is how the Vigneshwara is originated. One of the story behind the origin of Vigneshwara. So, when the Lalita Tripura Sundari sees the Kameshwara and when they see each other, the Vigneshwara was originated. This is what the Lalita Sahasranama says. After that, the next Nama is the Vigneshwara is removing the Vigneyantra and he takes out the Vigneyantra which Bandasura installs and the lethargy will, all lethargy went away and again the Shaktisena starts fighting. So this is a Pramana that Vigneshwara is very much required for the success of every individual. महागणेश निर्भिघ्न विघ्नयंत्र प्रदर्शित दैट इज व्हाट द लला सुस्मान सेज सो फॉर द रिमूवल ऑफ द लेथार्जी एंड टू बिकम एक्टिव वी नीड द अनुग्रह ऑफ विघ्नेश्वर दैट इज वन ऑफ द मेन पर्पस ऑफ डूइंग आराधन ऑफ विघ्नेश्वर अदर देन दैट फॉर ऑल द सक्सेस फॉर द रिमूवल ऑफ ऑल द नेगेटिविटी फॉर द रिमूवल ऑफ स्लोनेस फॉर द रिमूवल ऑफ अटेनिंग सक्सेस Prosperity, removal of diseases, for everything, the Aradhana of Vigneshwara is done. Because he is considered as the Brahma itself. The Gananam Va Ganapatikam Va Mahe Kamikya Penam Upamashramastamam Jeshtarajim Brahmanam Brahmanaspadana Shrinman Udibhisthi Dasadhanam This Veda Mantra of Mahaganapati says that he is Brahman. He is the unborn, he himself is the unborn, he is the Jeshtha of all the Devadas, all the Ganas, that is what, he is the Gananada, that is why he is called Ganeshwara, he is the leader of all Ganas, through that Veda Mantra, Gananam Tva Ganapatim Havamahe, we are going to do the Ganapati Homa Havanam today, so before doing the Havanam, we will do the Avaharan of Ganapati in the Kumbha, we will do all the Sukta Parayanas and after that we are going to do the Havana. So this is a brief about what we are going to do today.